This is HCISD Weekly. Dishman Elementary recently received a blue ribbon as part of the U.S. Department of Education program. For the first time in a decade, the Harlingen High School South academic decathlon team have advanced to the Division I state meet. Both high schools from HCISD have recently placed and qualified for the regional swim meet. Middle schools from HCISD recently competed in the TMEA All-Region auditions where 39 HCISD musicians earned shares. This has been HCISD Weekly.